Gary, African chopstick oyster catcher. Very much so. And if you look, she's very, very good at using it.